What's up, my evergreen friends? I am Forest Boy, and welcome to Mickey, Lazlo, and Friends. Who are these friends? We do not know. They are just friends. So I was asked to play this game, and I figured, why not? Why not? I need to do more stuff anyway. I need to find more stuff to do, and this is a stuff. So let's do it. Oh, wow. You know what this reminds me of? Alex Kidd. This reminds me a lot of Alex Kidd. I mean, he is the fellow. How do I play that? Okay, so that's... How? No. Found that. How do we go up and over things, though? How does one achieve vertical ascension? You, go up there. Was there some controls I missed? I believe I may have found the buttons. Alright, let's do this. So, it's a simple platformer. I got it. I'll give this game a try. Music's fun. Seems solid. I did miss some controls, didn't I? How'd I do that? Can I go in here? I would like to go in here. I mean, I'm larger than the door, so maybe not, but... Why not? I believe... Why am I so much bigger than everything? Oh my god, am I murdering a race of people? Am I a giant destroying their entire lives? Don't tell me that's dynamite. Don't tell me. I can destroy. Oh no. I am the destroyer. The chosen destroyer. The day of fate has arrived. I will bring your doom, for my name is Mickey Lazlo. Right? Is my name? Or is the name just Mickey? Mickey and then someone else named Lazlo. I don't know. Was there a comma? I don't know if there was. All I know is this race of peaceful, bouncy people is gonna die horribly. That's all you do need to know. Woo! Woo! Okay, see? They opened fire on me! It's now justified if I murder the entire race. Crap. Ah! Oh, whoa! Okay. How dare! You use your mortars against me. I'm a peaceful, murderous giant. Probably gonna want that health. Come here. I done it! So Mickey Lazlo, Josh Lazlo, Wookie Wookie. He's a penguin. It's him! He's the chosen one! It's a penguin time! Oh, wait, so every character has a special ability, like Super Mario World 2? Is that the right one? I hope so. I think it is. Might not be. I might be remembering something wrong. Here we go. See? Coins. Coins. Once we collect coins, we will rule the world. Coins are everything in this capitalist society! Yeah. All right. Whoop. I see all my years in doom have did nothing to do with this moment. Toyap! Missed me. Can't stop me. Can't stop the penguino. Nuke, mofo. Ouch. Jumps are a little precise. I can work with it. Just adds to the challenge, you know? See? 10 out of 10. I'm the best. Alright, so what does Josh Lazlo do, then? It's up to you now. It's a go. Oh, you were melee. Oh, I'm dead. This is the only place where I'm dead. I'm screwed. This is it. Or not. Maybe I can win this. Maybe he was a good choice. I'm good. Meh. Haha, I win. Wait a minute. Wait, did I just cheese that, or am I missing something here? Sweet. Grab. Oh, this game's fun. I like this. I actually genuinely like this. This is nice. Brings back happy memories. I do like a lot of old games, so something like this does just make me irrationally happy. Sorry, speed. Wait a minute. Okay, the more mounting evidence there is, if I time it right, I have complete invincibility. I have complete invincibility. Now hold on to your panties, lads. We may have just found the one who does it all. But no, we gotta try Leopold Slick. Let's get lost! Sure. He just fucking bashes somebody over the head with a skateboard. This is what happens when you get a nerd. This is nerd rage. This is the nerd rage perk as it should have been in Fallout. All of a sudden it's Castlevania. Wait, what? Oh my god, he's epic! Oh. I didn't mean it. Leopold, you got this! The first part of your name means lion, and the second part of your name means nothing except pulled. So you're lion pulled. So live with that. Your mother must have loved you, huh? I don't know, pulled might mean something. All I know is that Leo does mean lion. Work with me here! I'm doing the best I can. I'm button mashing. Oh yeah, get that electric guitar in there. That's some music. Frick! Hoyak! Hoyak! Ah! Ah! Dad! Hoyak! Link intensifies. I like this guy. You know what? Screw it. We're sticking with Leopold. He is the gamer. The gamer, alright? He's the lad. Wait. I'ma kill you! What is that? I did it. This is what happens when you mess with an angry gamer. Yeah! Doyak! Oh my god! Come here. Wait, what? Oh, it depends on how many coins I have. That was the point of the coins. So how big is this game? This game's up for free download on gamejolt, so I honestly thought that was all the game was gonna be, but it's looking like we got more levels. I did something. Help! I'm confused. I don't know what happened! I did the best I could, alright? Let's go, Leopold! Let's get lost. I blame America. That was not my fault. Here we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Still wondering how the creator of this game even found me. that's the one thing I do want to know, because he just kind of contacted me and said, hey, play my game. And I was like, sure. Kind of wondering how he found me. But you know what? That's fine. The Forest Boy name is becoming quite famous. Darn it. Look at his speedrunning strats. That doesn't even matter. You know why? Because I can do that. Look at this. This is pro gamer right here. Take my nerd rage! GG, lads. GG indeed. Let's get lost. Let's get lost. He speaks like Duke Nukem. That's canon now. Okay, this is some whack. This is some whack level design, lad. I can handle it. By whack, I mean this is pretty standard. I mean standard in terms of platformers. Pulled a Medusa on me! Ah! Alright, let's do this. Let's get lost. Hail to the king, baby. Maybe I'm just bad at this. It's possible. Sad. Very sad. Okay, a bit strange, but otherwise fine. Alright, this time I got it. No silly physics, I got this. That invulnerability during attacks will come in handy here. Ouch. Alright, I think I got this. Watch me go! Watch me fly! Can't stop me! You can't stop me! Can't stop Duke Nukem. I'm not even sure if I'm doing the voice right anymore. I'm just trying to do the best I can here. Oh, this is probably extremely loud, isn't it? That's a little better. Let's go, Leopold! You got this. Mandatory underground level. Oh, wait, crap. There we go. This really does remind me of good old Sega Genesis platformers, and that is a huge plus in my book. It reminds me of a slightly less eye-bleeding Alex Kidd, because say what you will about that game, there's one thing I personally don't like, and that is the color palette of it. I do not like the color palette of Alex Kidd. It feels not washed out, but it feels like everything somehow clashes, even colors that wouldn't normally clash. And this game doesn't give me that. It's got bright colors, but not like I want to murder the color palette, which is a huge plus in my opinion. Toyat! Toyat! So these are one-way platforms. I can't drop down through them. Which makes sense. Makes sense. Doesn't mean I like it. Look at me go! Look at me go! Oh! Can I do it? I did it. You're gosh darn right I did it. Ha! This is really good. This is actually some good level design. I like it. Now, it seems the graphics are pretty basic, but the level design is actually pretty solid. This is way better than I expected. No offense to you, creator, but you can only play so many indie games and think like, this is gonna be terrible, isn't it? Because there are many indie games that are just like, I'm gonna make a game, this is gonna be my first project, it's gonna be the best thing ever, it's not the best thing ever. This is actually pretty good. This is actually really solid. Like, this is a very enjoyable platformer. I'd say stick with it. And I'm loving this electric guitar. Just know that I am very biased towards electric guitars. I like electric guitars a lot. I thought this was gonna be the optional route. Not up there. This is also fantastic for me because I was just thinking the other day, I want to play a platformer. Hi, how are you? How would you like to have no ribs? No! Don't tell me. What the hell happened over there? Okay, it starts right at the boss battle. That's really good. That's some good checkpointing. Checkpointing. I'm sorry. Checkpointing there, sir. I gotta learn not to hit those. Alright, I gotta be a little bit more careful here. Blech. What are you doing? Ah! What is going on over there on the side of the screen? I'm gonna say being able to keep away from them could really come in handy. Alright, so. Okay, this is a bit of a difficult boss. This is a little bit more tricky than I anticipated. It's a battle of attrition here, lads. Ouch. I done it! Yeah! Yeah! I done it! Oh no. Wah! Alright, let's go, Leopold! Let's get lost. Guess what? Wait, that's frame slowdown, isn't it? I don't think this is actually like a sprint thing. I think it's just performance. I mean, I got plenty of time while I'm waiting for another video to upload, so let's do it. Like I was saying, I need to do more stuff. I need to have more content. See, I'm falling into a slump. The slump is I don't have enough going on. It can be days and then it's just another short, normal video. I need to have more stuff going on. So I figure while I'm uploading something, I can do another video. So I can, like, download something advanced, and while it's uploading, I'll do something, and before you know it, I got a bunch of stuff going on. I done it! I did, look at that! I done it! That's pretty good. Let's get lost. Ah! Nine! Take that, you dirty mongrel. Ouch. I am so confused what the lore of this is, I'm gonna need to check the gamejolt page again. Bish! Bish! Blap. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Okay, that's a new enemy that I don't like. I don't... I'm sorry that I've stopped talking, but my brain is shifted over into I need to focus mode. Yeah, another thing I didn't expect. This is actually this difficulty is scaling quite a bit for each level that we pass. Let's get lost. Just wish there were more tunes, that's all. It's fine, though. It's still very enjoyable. The music is not offensive. In fact, I'd say it's pretty good. Better than this one game I played. Oh my god. But we shan't get into that. Oh, look at that! That helps a lot! Nope, stop your attacking! Oh, that would've killed me! That's a bit of level design I'll agree with! Hold on, I'll go back and grab it. Come here! I didn't mean to do it. No. All right, we got this. This upper part's easy. This upper part, we got it. This upper part, it's nothing. It's cheesecake. It's banana pudding. It's whipped cream. It's some other kind of soft food. It's oatmeal, okay? We got this. Okay, I have proceeded further than we have ever gone before. And remember, there's recoil! Toya! I actually feel happy about that. Alright, let's do this. Alright, is this gonna be the final stage? I kinda hope it is for video length, but I kinda hope it isn't because I'm genuinely enjoying this. Toya! I will break a hip of yours, not mine, obviously. Forget the bonus coins, I need life. Okay, just wait for the projectile to get off screen, that way we can not be stupid. Blech. Oh, I hate this. Ugh. I swear to God, is this just my eyes or what? Yeah, this feels like it's getting smaller. I did it! Screw you! I did it! Yeah! I am the victor! I don't know what you want me to do here. Genuinely, I'm getting fuzzled. I guess we're still going! Oh no. Not an ice world. Anywhere but the ice world. Oh wait, ice doesn't mean anything. Alright. Alright, well, I'm just gonna keep on going then. Pfiff. Hold on, I gotta head back to my profile real quick and check something. Yeah, game over, whatever. You just, chill. Looks like we might have one more boss. We got this. All right, I'm just going to take that hit and go for it. Screw you! I'm faster, stronger, smoother, cooler! I am everything! I'm also dead. Those little lads are gonna get me. You know they are, and you know it's not gonna be fun. It is the little lads. Ah, crap. I'm out of time, fellas. That's all I have time for today. Special thanks to the creator, Black Jaguar GX64. For making this fun little game, link in the description for the game if you want to play it yourself, and maybe I can come back to this later. Would love to come back to it if I have time, but unfortunately I gotta go. So until next time, this has been Forest Boy, and this has been Mickey, Lazlo, and Friends. Stay fresh, stay green, and stay sappy, and I'll see you next time at Forest Boy Productions.